जॉनसन, टेल मी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ एक्स टू द पावर एन.
मिस एन,
यस, टेल मी.
मिस एन एक्स एन माइनस वन.
करेक्ट, एन एक्स टू द पावर एन माइनस वन. अजय, टेल मी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ कॉट एक्स.
माइनस कॉसेक स्क्वायर एक्स.
करेक्ट. देन अमन, टेल मी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ लॉग वन बाई एक्स. फॉर दिस यू हैव टू सॉल्व लिटिल बिट. सॉल्व इट इन योर कॉपी एंड टेल मी द आंसर. अमन फास्ट.
10 न्यूटन प्लस 20 न्यूटन प्लस माइनस 60 न्यूटन. व्हाई व्हाई आई टेक माइनस हियर? बिकॉज इट इज इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन. द टोटल फोर्स इज हाउ मच? 20 प्लस 20 30, 30 न्यूटन प्लस माइनस 60 न्यूटन, इट विल बिकम माइनस 30 न्यूटन. हियर फोर्स विल बी नेगेटिव, राइट? सो इट शोज दैट इट इज अ वेक्टर क्वांटिटी. Now, so force can be measured. So force can, so anything in the physics that can be measured is known as physical quantity. The force, since it has, it is a vector quantity, definitely it has certain unit also. The SI unit of force, SI unit of force is Newton. The SI unit of force is what? Newton. Newton is a kind of, Newton is a unit of force. Many units are there. Okay. So we'll learn in next classes, right?
So unit six. So all of you write on the chapter number, chapter name and date. Angel, any doubt?
Pythagoras theorem, h square equal to p square plus b square. And I think you know the h, p and b. Then six ratio sine theta p by h, and the converse of sine theta is cosec theta. Okay, cosec theta, take the reciprocal of p by h, h by p. Then next one is cos theta b by h, and the converse of cos theta is sec theta h by b. Tan theta p by b, converse of this one is cot theta b by p. I think till here, next one also. Sin theta equal to 1 by cosec theta, cosec theta equal to 1 by sin theta. I think till first section, second, you already studied in class 9. You already used
it. Yes, sir.
You know?
Yeah.
Neeraj, okay. Ankit, how are you?
Yes, miss, I'm fine. Thank you, miss.
You're fine. Good. Anyway, we'll just discuss.
Please start the chapter.
I will not start any chapter today, all right? Because I know some of you may not have the books right now.
Thank you, miss.
So happy, Neeraj. Right.
Neeraj is very happy.
Now there will be questions, why do we get plus minus 3? Because when we multiply minus 3 into minus 3, when I multiply minus 3 into minus 3, what I'll be getting here is minus, minus will be plus and then 9. Similarly, 3 into 3, what I'll be getting here is, I'll be getting, again, 3 into 3 will be 9. In the, both the cases, what happens? We are getting 9. Therefore, here the outcome will be what? A minus B will be what for us? It is plus minus 3. Because we are getting 9 in both the cases. When you multiply minus 3 into minus 3, I'll be getting 9. And when I multiply 3 into 3, I'll be getting 9. The formula number 3 here, A square minus B square, that formula we'll be using here. So in this case, what we'll be looking for is A plus B and A minus B. Once, what is given for us in the question here is, x plus y is given. So we'll be looking for x minus y. Once we find both of them, we'll multiply and then we'll find out what? X square minus y square. So let me just take you through.
We can do something. Let us say tools. Tools made of iron. In first Indian history, that is Indus Valley Civilization, we never heard of iron tools. But later Vedic period, they started using this iron, and we shall see iron tools enabled them to clear forests for cultivation and settled life. Later Vedic period was quite a kind of life people used to live in was quite developed. They started cleaning the forests for their cultivation, started producing some sort of like rice, barley, and wheat, all that they started. And as they started producing all these things, the standard of living was slowly moving towards betterment.
ढेर सारी मिठाइयां ले गई और वह जब रात को खाने के समय में उसने डोंगे में मींस बाउल में रसगुल्लों को सजाया और रख दिया डिनर के टाइम पे. सब सबसे कहा उसने कि
पेज ओनली पेज नंबर 52 I don't have 52 page दैट पेज इज मिसिंग.
ओके ओके देन द
हु डोंगा सजा हुआ था उसने शाही अंदाज में ऐलान किया ये मेरे प्रमोशन की मिठाई है प्रिंसिपल बनकर जा रही हूँ.
Yes.
जगह तो खैर बहुत दूर बस्तर में है आजकल हर कहीं तो कॉलेज खुल गए हैं पर सुनते हैं जगह बड़ी शांत है.
In place of carbon, what will write? 12, because atomic mass is 12. And in place of oxygen, what will write? 16. But let me explain. Okay. So what is that? CO2. To find out the molecular mass of CO2, what we have to do? In place of carbon, we will write 12. And after that, we are moving to the another element. So in between them, what we have to do? Plus sign. It is 2 times oxygen. So we'll multiply it by 2. So as you can see, 12 plus 32, it is 44 AMU. That is atomic mass unit. So this is very important. Okay, this question number 2, it is very, very important. So it comes in the exam and it is very easy. Just what you have to do is remember 1 to 20 atomic mass.
Excuse me, ma'am. What yes. were the two? What was F block divided into?
S block is divided into? No, S block is actually in S block, two groups are present. Means group 1 and group 2.
Ma'am, both S, are. Ma'am, S or F?
Is now wait S for ship S or F there is a confusion. Okay, so S for ship S. Okay, I'm talking S about this S block. Just see, this is S block and are you asking about F block or S block?
Ma'am, the previous point you said was F block F block elements. No. Are divided into two parts, something like this.
Yes, okay.
I missed the two part.
You missed. Okay. Now see this. I was talking about F block. Okay, see this?
Okay, yes, ma'am.
F block. So F block is divided into two series. Okay, series. These two series are actually lanthanoid series and actinoid series. Now you all know the electronic configuration. So in exam sometimes this type of questions will come that elements symbol will be given and you have to find that this element belongs to which period and which group. And
that acrosomes are present. Now, where are they present? Aisha, have you heard about acrosomes?
Yes, sir.
Where are they present?
Sir, at the tip, not tip, head of the sperms.
Yes, sir.
Just name anyone. Hurry up.
Hi, hyaluronidase.
Very good. Next, anybody else?
Acrosin,
very good. Next, last one.
Corona penetrating enzyme.
Very good.
So these are actually the secretions. Now that is what the second point is saying. The secretion of acrosomes. So these all three things help the sperm to enter the cytoplasm of the ovum through the zona pellucida and the plasma membrane. If you remember the structure of the ovum, it had zona pellucida as well as the plasma membrane, which was surrounding the large cytoplasm of the ovum.
Okay. So students, today we will be discussing about question pattern. Yesterday I have shown you our book, which book we are supposed to follow. So today I want to give you an idea about question pattern. Here I would like to mention one particular point. The last period we had business studies, right? So in that period I was explaining about business studies question pattern. So please, whoever is business studies students, so you all please be careful to differentiate between that question paper pattern and commerce question paper pattern. So don't get confused. So business studies students, please be careful. So I'm doing the present screen to show one particular document to understand well about question pattern. So we are now going to see that ISE board question paper pattern. Okay. So this is your commerce subject. Okay. I've mentioned subject name, okay, in brown color. After the subject name, there are some numbers. Can someone say what is that number? Anyone can guess?
Subject code.
BST students, you all please be quiet. Yes. Others?
Subject code.
So it is a subject code. Yes.
10 and caught, and the one number. So, in the next step, first you write the sine square A, then write cos square A. Okay. And what is the formula of cosec square A in terms of cot? Anyone just tell me?
1 plus cot square A.
All of you know this formula? In place of cosec square A, write on 1 plus cot square A. And plus 2 into sine, no? 2 sine A into, in place of cosec, write on 1 by sine. This is also a formula. Cosec equal to 1 by sine. Cos square A, you already written here. So no need to write once again. And once again, tell me the formula of sec square A in terms of 10. Formula of sec square A in terms of 10.
1 plus 10 square A.
1 plus 10 square A.
1 plus 10 square A. Plus 2 in, what is the value of this?
Yes,
one. Plus cot square A.
1.
Sine is cancel. What is left here? Only 2.
2.
Plus 1 plus 10 square A. Plus again cos cancel. What is left here?
2.
Any doubt in this state?
No.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, miss.
Pollination. So children, keep it in your mind. The agents, some of the agents of cross-pollination are insects, wind, water. Now, what do you understand from the term insect pollination? When the pollination is taken up by the insects, it will be known as insect pollination. When pollination, which takes place with the help of insect, it is known as insect pollination. So in case of insect pollination, what happens? Many insects, it visits the flower for the nectar. What have you understood from the term nectar, children? Nectar. What is nectar?
A honeybee is sucking some juices from the flower.
Okay. So indirectly it is food?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. So what happens, many insects, they visit, we are talking about insect pollination. So many insects, they visit the flowers in search of nectar. Nectar is a food, okay. So pollination is, children?
Wind.
Okay. So just before that, I'd like to show you something. So here, are you able to see the in GIF mode? This slide, are you able to see in GIF mode? Are you able to see the butterfly passing on to the another flower, children, or the butterfly simply sitting in one flower?
No, miss.
No, miss.
Yes or no?
No, miss.
So butterfly sitting in a single flower, or butterfly is passing on to the next flower?
Just because there are few new students who has been added in our class, so that just to know them will just be. And after that, when the things get normal, we'll be ending up with the attendance. So please pay attention as I call your roll call, as your name. You just have to stay present, okay? Please be ready. Roll number one, Abhi Priya Kumari. Abhi Priya Kumari, anyways, she said she will not be present. She just posted it. Anyways, Akash Tirki.
Yes, sir.
Roll number 1 to roll number 23. That is from Mahima to Nikita. You are in one group, group A. And from roll number 24 to 45, that is from Nilofer to Vivek. You are in another group, group B. Now, I will ask a question and I'll give you 5. You have 10, not 10 seconds. By that time, I think you will refer to your books and copies. So I will give you 5 seconds to answer it.
F center. Okay, this is known as F center, or this is known as color center. Why? Because this F center or this color center is responsible for imparting the color. Okay, imparting the color to the crystal. Why? Because here electron is present, and we know that you all have in class 11 that when electron will jump from low energy to higher energy level, and when it will come back, when it will come back to low energy level, so it imparts color. Okay, different color. So this hole where electron is present, that is known as F center.
Me back.
Yes, ma'am.
That is good enough. So I hope you will buy the map booklet and do at least these two map works, so that when we meet in the next class, I'm sure enough that everybody has understood how to mark. Though you know it, but still the correct way to mark. Am I clear to everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Now I want to ask you all, I had sent some Word document in your class group about the chapters. Chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3 and chapter 4, isn't it? Yes, hello?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
ma'am. Now,
can you see Dig Boy? Can you see here? Hello? Can you see here?
Yes, miss.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
You will look at Big Boy here. This part of Nagpur, Odisha, and part of Maharashtra, red soil. This is red soil, all right? Now we move to the next map.
Hello, miss. Can we draw all these soil in same map?
No, all the maps are drawn in the separate map. Are you Sudhir? Who is speaking?
Separate maps. Hello, miss.
You do it. Everything in separate map. As I am showing you, you have to do
in separate map.
Okay. Miss, my data is over.
Avika, the data.
Complex machines. Example, that TV, computer.
Transformer,
also, yes. Electric motor.
Generator.
Refrigerator.
Yeah, what? I see also.
There are many examples. Even the motorbike. motorbike, car, buses, all are example of complex machine.
Cell phone, mobile phone.
Yeah, yes. Laptop. And a mobile phone also.
UFO.
Written.
2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, and 2 to the power 2. This will be there 2 to the power 2, 4, 2 to the power 1, 2, 2 to the power 0, 1. Is there?
Yes, miss.
Yes, miss.
Yes, ma'am. Good now?
Yes, miss.
I have no.
Yes, miss.
2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2. I have written directly 1, 2, 4. Understood?
Yes,
yes,
miss.
Yes, miss.
Yes, ma'am. 1, 2, 4. From where has come? Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, miss. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Question number 18, it is here. 1 plus cos A, 1 minus cos A. And we have to bring cos A K plus cot A whole square. Whenever the this type of terms, they are the terms are equal but the opposite in sign. Right? Here it is plus, and here you can see it is minus. Whenever this type of terms come, we generally take the rationalizing process. It is minus, so I took 1 plus cos A. And we will multiply the denominator also. Then it will come 1 plus cos A again. Now here you can see in the numerator, 1 plus cos A and 1 plus cos A, they are the similar terms. So we can write it down as 1 plus cos A whole square, right? Now here you can see it is in the form of A minus B and A plus B. Again, I'm using the algebraic formula. So here A minus B and A plus B, then they will form A square minus B square. So here I'm getting A square minus B square. Correct. Now A square, it means a 1 square, definitely the value will be 1, and we know that 1 minus cos square theta is equal to sine square theta, or if angle it is A, sine square A.